You're a good horse, Noble. Hiya!
Don't make them bad. They're moved by stardom.
I can breathe again. Thanks. It's safe to go home. Oh, thank you.
Go. And stay safe.
Good. Only half good. Huh?
I should try my mother's old song again. She never wanted me to sit still. She taught me to play and move, like a monkey. Bad. She would tell me to copy her bobbing her flute left and right, just to make sure I'd mastered it. I will say, it's hard to play when you're laughing.
Hello, little one.
My father, Samurai, bathed in one of these springs after our first day on Iki. He let us wash away the stink of battle. While he cleaned his wounds with cold river water. These animals are caged to be shipped away.
Face me first!
Thank you. Do you bring an offering for the dead? Brave Iki warriors, cruelly slain in years past by the demon Tadayori Nagao.
A demon? No. Tadayori saved the people of Azamo Bay from raiders.
Disgusting lies and slander! These men died a hero's death.
If you insist.
Please show respect, if not reverence, for the fallen.
He's calling to each other. Perhaps the ones I freed. Monkeys love to play. My mother said you never mastered a tune unless you could play with it, make it yours. Let's see how I do. Improvised, she laughed. The last time, she closed her eyes as she listened, the sunlight on her cheeks, her face serene. Even after seeing her sick, that's the face I'll never forget.
чин харву. Энэ самурай очиж барь.
Saya is so valuable. Even this monkey likes it. You want that? Or would a tune suffice?
Thank you.
Thank you, little one. This is of more use to my blade than to you.
Faster, Nubu!
What's the matter?
I've been providing honey to local healers to help treat infected wounds. Someone must have informed the Mongols. A large group's heading this way.
You should leave immediately.
I can't. The original hive was damaged. These starter hives are all that's left. I write them poems, sing to them sometimes. I won't abandon them.
Take shelter inside while I hold off the Mongols.
Angry bees may be a help.
No, stay inside. More of them. Safe. We can come out now.
The bees and I thank you, my lord. While I was inside, I wrote a poem in your honor. Noble honeybees, he defends our hives and queens. Do not sting him, please.
Your dedication is uniquely inspiring.
Suppose you can tell we don't get many visitors.
Help. My mother would have loved this place. The deer. I'll play one last song for her. At the end, my father carried my mother out to sit with the deer like this. And I played this song. It was messy and broke the rules. But it was one I wrote. She opened her eyes and smiled at me. I wanted to tell her everything I would ever say to her. But she knew. She said, "Not all words need to be spoken." Play the same tune as before, but something wild, like these cats. I broke the song and made something new. Like when my mother taught me how to take tea every step, then drop the teacups on the floor. And then we took tea again, without cups. She said it's not enough to know the rules. It's only when you break them that you understand why they matter. Here, I found Sakai banners.
I remember seeing those banners when the samurai first arrived. I was with my older brother. Our parents were busy getting ready to help the raiders' defense. They told us to hide inland, but we were bored. So Jubei and I climbed the mountain and I looked out to sea. At first there was nothing. Then, just before sunrise, the samurai ships appeared in the fog. I grabbed my brother's hand, squeezed it so hard my nails bit into his skin, but he didn't say a word. Funny. I haven't thought about that day in years.
Maybe more banners will stir your memory.
I hope not. Here, I have some dye left over that should suit your horse nicely.
Horse! Good horse. Here!